The current Audi TT's interior is already loaded with tech, but that probably won't stop Audi updating the infotainment system. It isn't known if the 2019 Audi TT RS facelift will receive a power boost, however. The current model is powered by a turbocharged 2.5-liter five-cylinder unit that produces 395 horsepower and 354 pound-feet of torque. But we wouldn't be surprised if the facelifted model retains this setup. In the current model, 0 to 62 miles per hour takes just 3.6 seconds, with power being sent to all four wheels through a 7-speed dual clutch transmission. Audi is expected to reveal the TT facelift later this year, so we could see the 2019 TT RS debut at the Paris Auto Show in October before it goes on sale early next year.